When former Massachusetts governor and Republican Utah Senator Mitt Romney became the first Republican lawmaker to criticize the president for his latest statements. Romney tweeted today, "By all appearances, the president's brazen and unprecedented appeal to China and to Ukraine to investigate Joe Biden is wrong and appalling."